Hi all, this is Uttam Singh from Solar Pivot Power. Excited to provide some additional details on our upcoming product called Workhorse Solar Tracker. So it's a portable system capable of quick setup and teardown, with a modular design and three major components: a carriage for mounting solar panels, a mechanical tracker, and a heavy-duty, seriously over-engineered multipurpose tripod. Maybe the tripod can also be used as a platform to launch small rockets and missiles. We feel this portable system has many use cases. Example, temporary solar setup in backyards, or space-confined apartment balconies, and even RV camping trips. The system is capable of providing up to 400 watts of solar power, and our goal is to bring a reliable, durable, portable system to the market. So at the heart of the system, we have an all-mechanical tracker. In fact, given the modular design, we are considering releasing a slimmed-down version for educational and indoor hobby purposes. Here we have a small 6-watt solar panel mounted on the tracker. It supports charging using the built-in 5-volt USB port. Our inspiration behind the all-mechanical tracker was actually this old-timey music box. I'm told that these devices were quite popular maybe a century ago, so before Walkmans and iPods. There's a great video about the mechanics of these devices by Bill Hammack from University of Illinois. I'll put a link in the description. In short, these devices employ a clock spring to store mechanical energy. The release of stored energy is modulated by a combination of gear train and a damper, and the pins on the rotating drum and a metal comb create the sound. So our machine has to do a little more work as compared to a music box. It has to rotate a load in excess of 20 pounds and also take wind loading factors into account. In addition, our mechanical tracker has to run up to a time duration of 12 hours, but the overall principle is similar. And finally, here's a demo of our mostly 3D printed mechanical tracker powering a small table fan. Apologies for the crazy fan rotation at 300x time-lapse. Seemed like a good idea when I filmed it. You can observe the rotation of the panel and shadows moving with it. Thanks for tuning in. See you next time.